slow as Deevo gets the double tap, the crazy angles. That's a hat trick for Deevo.
Okay, Deevo, I see you. He's done this before and he does it again. Look at this shot. Just follows it through. I talked about it before. Following through is so critical. Able to turn his cut.
Not perfectly off that backside, but Deevo, my God.
Ended up in the enemy goal. Now Deevo with an opportunity. He's going to try and put this one off the backboard. Pashy's going to be going up. He doesn't need to. Deevo able to dunk it in.
Deevo not again above the net. While we have seen Saitan open their eyes a bit more for each other, Deevo, look at that. Being a little cheeky, getting a few more flips on the.
Oh my dog, down by two. They've made this comeback already once this series. Deevo trying to drop this one in by himself.
Oh.
Deevo putting on a show right now, just making it a three-point game.
Deevo now just with some staggering goals following this through. He gets bumped midair and still follows to get just one more touch. Deevo.
And we all know Deevo is a god, but is this you? Are you looking like this when you're jumping up for your double touches? Starting your double touches in this training pack can be a problem for some. And if this is you, you need some practice. And after a little bit of practice, you're going to be able to start doing some crazy things. As you notice here, I start to hit my double touches. I start to play a little bit more like Deevo, the god himself. It's just a lot of practice, and you're going to be able to get it down with this beautiful, beautiful replay pack that we're going to show you at the end of an example of all the, you know, all of the attempts we did here. So basically what you have is a pack that allows you to kind of set yourself up off of a rough bounce off of the sidewall or the back wall. And you're going to want to throw some spins in there, and you're also going to want to boost through the hit. The biggest thing people don't do is not boosting through the hit. Boosting through the hit will allow you to get the ball exactly where you want with staying right on top of it, but not too close and not too far away. It keeps the power without putting too much power. As you're able to see, I'm getting insane angles. I just came back on Rocket League, first time in a couple of months probably, and it's just been insane with a little bit of practice from this, what do you call it, practice training. So basically, I'm able to improvise here, get a nice little last second goal, and I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'm going to throw the training pack down in the description below, and if you don't enjoy the video, well guess what, you ain't going to be Deevo anytime soon.